Let's say, for example, that you have an edge that is slanted, and you want this vertex to slide along this edge, but outward. So to do that, press GG, and then go inward along the edge by just a little bit, and then press C to turn clamp off. And now you can edge slide along the edge outward. Hope you learned something, and thanks for watching.